Yo, 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 what up? It's your boy, Yost the Most, a.k.a. Kratos, a.k.a. the Cash King. Shout out to all the youngsters, man. Yeah, I'm back with another video. We're going to Vegas. And we're gonna go have some fun. Vegas is always fun. Vegas is always entertaining. And I gotta come here. I gotta go check out this roller coaster at New York, New York.
Alright, youngsters. San Jose Sharks are playing Las Vegas Knights today. I'm thinking on betting on it. Not sure, but we'll see what's up. I gotta go check out the sports book.
Green, so tasty. Yeah, it's inside the
ball. Yo, check out this clam chowder. We up at New York, New York cafeteria. I mean the food court. And this place is funny. They got these fake buildings. It's like a fake little city. And it looks hella funny. We messing around. This place is cool and all. Bunch of restaurants. A lot of places you could go out and eat. Yeah.
Anyways. Just had a little meal right here at New York, New York, and I'm getting ready to go on the roller coaster. It's gonna be a thrill.
Las Vegas, Nevada. Always a fun place to visit. Great place for entertainment. Great place for nightlife. So much to do.
Last
row, baby. Last row. Tommy, enjoy the ride.
We going
up. Yeah, that's my boy Tom. That's my cameraman. He always follows me everywhere I go. You know where to get, you know we gotta get you these vlogs and check out the view, yo. That's crazy. We're going up hella high. At this point, I'm starting to trip out. That's crazy, yo. What? This shit go hella high, bro. I can see my house from up here. Oh. Oh. We're gonna hit the drop. Ah, ha, ha. Hang on to your hat. Oh, damn. That drop is crazy. Oh, that second drop, though. Damn. I be losing my breath every time I go on roller coasters. Damn. We smashing through Las Vegas right now. This roller coaster is exciting. Look at that. We hit the loop. Oh, that's why I like riding on the last row, because you get to see the whole train, the whole, all the carts in front of you. Ooh, see that twist? Oh. This roller coaster go. They have another version of this too that you could wear a VR headset while you're riding it. I forgot how much it costs, but it's worth it. If you go to Las Vegas, you gotta ride this. And it looks so cool because if you pay close attention, the roller coaster cart resembles a taxi. A taxi, a wild taxi. A wild taxi just going through Manhattan in the middle of Las Vegas, Nevada desert. Let me know in the comments if you guys rode this before. Is it your favorite roller coaster in Las Vegas? Because you know they got others at the Stratosphere. Oh, I'm sorry, the Strat. They call it the Strat now. They got a roller coaster in Circus Circus. They got a roller coaster.
No. I think I'm about to throw up all that clam chowder after that roller coaster ride.
Okay. Yeah, I don't remember where they got another roller coaster, but they probably got another one somewhere. Yeah, so we up to the next spot. Let's go try our luck. Why not? Las Vegas, baby. Let's get it. Let's rob the bank. Make a run for it. Get this money. You know me.
Hey, you guys. So we're at Rampart Casino. Never heard of this casino before, but I saw it on my way coming back from Red Rock. And I found one of my favorite machines, Cashnado. Remember last time at the GSR when I won a bunch of money. Let's see what happens.
Can't wait to win.
Let's go.
Let's go. Say no more. I love hitting the slot machines, yo. I'm like my grandma. It runs in the family. Yeah. That's what people say sometimes. It's funny. But you gotta try the slot machines. In particular, this slot machine, I've tried it before and I had some good results, very good results. So I can tell you the story if you wanna listen. Sure you do. Anyways, I was at the GSR in Reno, right? Once upon a time. And I saw this machine, I said, Cashnado, what the hell? Yeah, and I said, why not? Let's go try it out. So I sat on it, and I, that doesn't sound really good, does it? I gave the machine a spin. How about that? And it was fun because of the graphics and stuff. Then the bonus came out, and right there I was betting at $3 a spin, and with the bonus, when the bonus comes out, the cash starts flying everywhere on the screen because the tornado is happening. So if you have a buddy that with you, he can help you, he or she can help you. If you have a buddy with you, they can help you collect the money quicker because, of course, you have more hands. And it's a fun machine. I made up to like more than $500 from just a little bit of money. It was a good deal. And so I'm here at Rampart at a locals casino, and I'm trying this machine, but it doesn't seem to be giving out nothing. I'm frustrated, as you can see on the screen. I don't know what's going on. I've been here for hella long. We asked the waitress to give us some drinks, and she said that she's not our waitress, or she made up some sort of excuse. That makes you even more mad. Made a big fuzz over nothing.
You
seen that? Damn, just adds more to the frustration when you ain't hitting at the slots. I don't know. What do you guys think?
Keep I'm just trying, gonna maybe, try. Last minute.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna try a couple of more spins, and you know, I ain't gonna invest all my money on this. If it hits, it hits. If it don't, it don't. That's just how it goes. I ain't tripping.
Yeah, unbelievable.
This machine tripping. It's broken or something. Serious talk, yeah. Let's see. Didn't even pay that well. And the bonus ain't coming out. What the hell? Come on, Rampart. Rampart Casino. That's why I hit the tables. That's why I like playing table games. You don't have to pay no taxes when you hit a jackpot. And you have to pay taxes when you hit jackpots on slot machines. Everybody know that already. That's how I really felt. Fuck it, let's just move on.
What?
I ain't tripping about it.
Rampart Casino. We played a little bit of Baccarat. They don't have that great of bonuses here. I just got them for a little bit, like $150.
Give me your fucking money!
Nothing big, I know. But it's better than nothing. So, I'll just keep the lid onto the next place. They got a nice dome, though. I'm gonna go cash out my chips, man.
We out to the next spot, man. Yeah. Please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up, give me a like, leave some comments, tell me what you think, add me on social media. Let's get this money, yo. On the other side of town, we found this beauty here. It's a locals casino, another locals casino. I can see why people come here. It's great. It has a nice vibe to it. I like the carpets at some casinos. What about you guys? Oh, look at their food court. Yep. They got many choices in slot machines. I was at the tables, but not much luck. So, didn't stay here for too long. I wasn't happy with the outcome this time. But like I said earlier, it was cool visiting these places. I usually never leave the strip, but this time we decided to try our luck elsewhere.
They got a huge sports book over here at Boulder City, man. I'm about to go cash out my chips now.
Played a little bit of Baccarat here at Boulder Station Casino. And it didn't go too well. I think I lost a few hundred. I ain't tripping. We can't win them all, but it would be cool if you did. Shit, I'd be making hell of money just by gambling. Not even have a job. Who wouldn't do that? That's how it goes sometimes, you know. Can't cry about it. We'll just try again next time. Yeah, it was fun gambling. It was fun visiting these new places we ain't never been to before. Boulder Station Casino, Rampart Casino, New York Casino. All great places. Right on, y'all. Viva Las Vegas. Let's get this money, yo. It's your boy, Yost the Most. I'll catch you guys on the next one, alright? Please subscribe, give me a like, leave a cool comment, and add me on social media. Let's go. This one's for the youngsters.